La escribí. at Queens of Kings, so this is how the living room turned out. You know, I done tried and changed around things like 30 times. But if you guys like videos like this, would like to see me do this more often, because I actually do. I think I change around my living room at least about once a month, I would say about once a month. Not too much or whatever. It just, when I just get tired of looking at it the same format that I had it was last month or something like that, or I have something new that I want to put into the piece. But this is how everything turned out. So all I did was just place those flowers and stuff there. You know, the mirror is still there. I left that there. The couch is still there. I just took the throw off and place it there in the box or whatever, which is an old diaper box, and place the long floor lamp there. I took the two yellow vases off because I feel like I have too much yellow going on once I have put the curtains up there. But yeah, and on this side over here, I just placed those two pedestals that I had over there and placed the couch over there. Try to hide some more of the little junk that I have. But yeah, and I placed the smaller couch here. So I finally placed out my faux fur rug, which I have about 2 months now, and placed the mirror on there, the center, and put some of my bling, as you guys know. Put little flowers in there, tuck the greenery out of there. Place my summer candle still here. I think I want to do a decorate with me for fall. I'm not sure just yet, but I think about it. I will think about it. You guys let me know down in the comment section if that's something that y'all want to see, because usually I just go ahead and decorate for fall and just show you guys the tour afterwards. But if you guys like videos like this, and if you like this video, just give me a thumbs up, leave me some comments down below, let me know whatever else that you guys would like. But yeah, so this is how I arranged my living room. But yeah, so I'll see you, Queens and Kings, in the next video. Bye.